late are you?
Actually, I came on the bike, Karim bike.
Are you kidding me? Was he happy?
Dude, that guy was blushing. He was very happy.
Break to you, Raza.
No, no, one hand distance the other.
So, why you like, you know, pizza bagi the bike?
My name is Sidra. And my Instagram is Sidra Unar.
Hi guys, this is Tooba Aati and my Instagram handle is not your average sad unicorn. It's like literally your whole life story. It is spelled out as N-O-T average A-B-E-R-A-G-E-S-A-D-U-N-I-C-O-R-N.
Yeah, how late are you?
Yeah, actually I came on the bike, Karim bike.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not.
Was he happy?
Dude, that guy was blushing. He was very happy.
How did you see his face then? He was sitting behind it,
one hand distance.
So why you like, you know, pizza bagi the bike?
What the fuck? No.
Like, you know, Golmaal bike wala. Sitting on the right end of the bike.
Yeah. It was like there was a distance and yeah.
One hand distance, right? You get it, okay.
Yeah.
Did you fell off the bike again?
What do you mean? No. It was only one time.
But then again, it's you, dude.
Yeah, just because I keep falling everywhere.
That is the reason why she was not, you know, going out on a date with that girl. Because she did not fall.
Exactly. I mean, at least I actually fell in love. Which is...
with the Tareem
guy? No!
Anyways, abhi tum batao.
Why did it take you guys so long?
Because we were not able to get a Uber.
Because we don't go out on a ride with the Tareem driver on a bike. That you.
At least I was on time, which is.
Were you?
No, were you? Three minutes?
I came before you guys. I was the second person who came.
But were you on time?
Were you on time?
Yeah.
I was.
I was. Moving.
Now you can think.
Sorry, I can't function without it.
Did you want to come?
Yeah.
I'm not.
Yeah, Abeer, what is this behavior?
What is this behavior? Okay, I think you really cannot function, you know.
Okay, so Abir, how was your day?
The usual.
Like, what did you do?
I don't know. Sleep.
That's the usual.
Yeah. Okay, then.
I thought that is your thinking hat. Oh yeah, you did.
I'm processing. I mean, how boring is your life? Is that all you do?
Do you have anything better to do?
Yeah, at least I cook, unlike you bitches.
Oh, I cook, okay.
What do you cook? Oh, one second. Kya? What do you cook? Once I went to her place?
No, she cooks, okay. And she cooks good.
Oh, now is that going on me?
Okay.
Bitch, that is not good.
No, she actually cooks good.
I can make pasta, I can even make aloo ka paratha, bitches. Can you guys do that? Fuck no.
I can.
You can only make your life miserable.
Why are you including me? Because I can cook.
Oh, can you?
Yeah, I can.
You promised us pasta like 4 years ago.
Do you even know me 4 years?
3 years.
2 years to be exact.
Okay, no. 2 years.
3 years.
What a half?
3.
You guys don't even remember!
Do you?
Well, yes, I do.
You are the one who's guessing. I'm 2.5, 3, 2.5, 3.
I'm just checking out. Ah, how much do you remember?
Right.
How was your day?
Mine?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I know
it took you long enough. Of course, you had to get ready as you're going to a wedding. Of course.
Do I look like I'm going to a wedding?
Yeah.
Is this how you go to a wedding? Really?
That was Bituba's way of going to a wedding.
Exactly.
She actually came to your wedding in sneakers, man. Sneakers under the lehenga.
Well, you came to my nikah dressed up like I don't even want to talk about that now.
You dressed up like homeless.
Bitch, I came exactly right from a paper.
I don't care.
I had an exam. I was there. for your nikah. She wasn't.
Well, I fell on the stairs and broke my foot.
Are you dying?
Yeah,
kind
of.
But did you die?
No, I did not. Sadly, unfortunately.
Oh, but did you die when you were getting this thing? Yeah, like the septum piercing?
Not really. But it was awkward for someone else to be picking up my nose, you know.
The
guy was like literally yummy and he was like his fingers are inside your nose and he's like,
I actually saw the video and it literally looked like, you know,
but it was weird. I mean,
is that all what you think about?
Shit, you know.
Guys, really? Putting that finger in your nose.
Slip of tongue, please don't mind.
Really?
Yeah.
Slip of tongue? Huh?
Maybe.
Where else does that tongue slip?
Okay, now you're blushing. Okay, that's yours.
I mean,
because you started it, right?
Okay. Well, you said it was kinky.
I meant cringy, right?
Kinky.
Cringe, not kinky.
Now you're changing your words.
You don't have to sugarcoat it.
Okay,
fine.
Say
it.
It was awkward because it's usually me who's picking up my nose.
And now she found someone else to do that for her.
Found the love of my life. Picking up my nose.
Just to pick me.
Now what does this mean? Can you pick up my nose? Sorry, I picked it up by mistake.
You can't pick it by mistake.
Pick it up if it bothers you, bitch.
I don't know the lines, okay? I don't know, I forgot what.
Did you feel like a fire-breathing dragon though? When you were picking up your nose?
Do you feel like a dragon when you're picking your nose seriously, Abhi? That's
then
good.
Again, someone had.
I can't believe at times you're friends with this bitch.
I know, right?
I know, right?
I'm offended, like highly
it's
offended.
It's okay, that's hit what up. We want.
Hit her.
No, actually.
Why is it? Give me that dildo looking ramen. I'll kick you guys though.
That's all you want in your life, I know.
Marvel dildo. You gotta do what you gotta do to survive, huh?
Would you stop playing with this? This is annoying.
I'm not giving you. You don't have good intentions.
Just throw it away, please. It's bothering me. What is this behavior, Pooja?
Okay, something that bothers you, huh?
Why don't you fuck yourself?
That's what you wanna do?
Really? Did you really take the title seriously, Abir?
I mean, okay, but. Nay.
How's your love life going, Abir?
Oh, okay. Now we know
all the questions. You want to know about my love?
You know, my thinking hat is finally working. My thinking hat is finally working. So, how's your love life going?
Let me tell you.
Of course,
you even have anything to tell us.
Of course, she has to think, you know.
Of course, she has to think.
Akele nashta kiya?
I did not ask you about your pathetic single life.
That's what you're asking about your love.
Not about your pathetic single life.
That is
life.
My love life, you know?
That's happening.
That is not. How can you actually say that single life is your most awesomest life?
That's because you don't have any other option.
Nay, dude, I do have other options. That's not the point.
Well, do you?
You tell me about your love. Like, how is it
going? Great.
Well,
Since I fell in love, it's been great here. Yeah.
Didn't you take it very seriously though?
I have.
You actually fell in love.
You know, you gotta do something adventurous in your life. Learn something from me, bitch.
We don't.
And you thought of felling?
Fell for fun, just by the way.
No, I did not fell for fun. I fell in love.
So I heard this song the other day, kya se kya ho gaye, dekhte. But I think Sidra took it really seriously.
Really?
Thank you. I saw her pictures and she looked really good in those pictures.
But I know the party lag rahi thi. Theek hai. I mean with that dark hair and yaar se bags of kajals.
Okay, can you tell me who taught you with this shit that you are doing it?
YouTube.
again?
Well, at least I did it myself. Unlike you, who had to go.
Like me, okay?
Who had to go through 7 stages of bleaching.
Hello! Can we get to the background of these short hair though?
Why did you cut your hair?
Well, I burned my hair, by the way, that's why.
Exactly,
you know?
Exactly.
That's your hair and everything.
There.
It's okay.
Okay, it's there. You do not get to hold that while being. What is actually your kink with this hammer? Tell me. Explain.
Because I like
that
your
secret.
Face is like a
that
perfectly fit.
When
I like doing that.
Not really. You
exactly.
Thing, you know.
Your chin is like down.
Haan to chin
down.
Like down. देखो इस हैमर से अभी का फेस छुप जाता है मेरे फेस में मारोगी तो हैमर नजर आता है योर फेस इज एक्चुअली फिट फॉर इट या वी कैन ट्राई इट यू वांट टू ट्राई इट यू वांट टू ट्राई इट
ओके गाइस आई एम नॉट गिविंग दिस टू यू गाइस
या वी जस्ट फील इट कुछ और है यहां पे ये लो ये भी रख लो क्योंकि यू एक सेकंड ये लो ये भी रख लो
मैं भी आ जा मैं भी आ जा
Man.
Stay away from me.
It's okay.
Getting back to the burning story. How did you burn your hair?
Okay. Well, I actually, you know, when you bleach, you burn your hair.
No fucking shit.
I mean, you are just starting at this. I don't think you know this right now, but wait and see first.
Why is this a pro thing? Yeah, because look, I don't
know anything. It's okay, you don't do anything. You go to the corner and sit down. You go to the corner and sit down from the conversation.
I thought it was your turn.
It's okay.
Yeah,
so what I did actually, you know, when you bleach your hair, you burn it. So yeah, I mean,
since I don't know any shit about this
bad?
Stuff.
No, I actually.
Thank you. You are so nice.
बहुत ज़्यादा confused हो रहे हो दोनों आपस में.
तुम बोला था कोने में जाओ.
नहीं
आ रहा.
नहीं, I'm fine with it.
It's okay. That's what she
do.
How did you know, going back to, I mean, going way back when you first dyed
my
hair, what was the inspiration?
There was no inspiration. I was like a 13-year-old kid and my mom made me.
Stupid teenager.
I know, right? Everyone is. So my mom actually made me dye my hair. And I was like, why? Why do we have to do it?
I want to know what color it was.
It was like a ganda wala golden streaks at that time.